solid by Satoransky on the drive. And don't forget, second half of our doubleheader coming up. Hey, the Utah Jazz folks have gotten themselves right back into the Western Conference playoff picture. They've won 8 of their last 10. Rudy Gobert staunch in the middle on defense. And once again, maybe an outside candidate for Defensive Player of the Year. Big key in their resurgence. That's coming up after this one tonight.
Well, they have outstanding coaching staff. They're finally healthy, and they're making a move because they run excellent offense, and they're a terrific defensive team. And then Gobert is outstanding. Shot blocking, holding you to one shot.
Bradley Beal with the left hand off glass.
Well, they need this first group to not only score, but they need them to get better defensively. This is what they need to do much more, and that is trap. Trap them and put them in tough passing situations. Now, Bradley Beal right here, once I got you out here, this is all over. I'm going right by you because I know that I can take you off the dribble. And if you notice, he's so strong going to his left, Mark. You know, he eats you alive there.
Bradley Beal going back to his days at the University of Florida. A gym rat. First one in the gym, last one to leave.
Three! Oh.